Hello all, this is my stutless version of the 8852 robot, originally released in 1987 by LEGO. It's redesigned using contemporary LEGO pieces, stutless LEGO pieces, and in addition, the transformation is motorized and remote controlled. As you can see, if I move the arms somewhat out, the transformation starts, which is moving the body of the robot, but also the front wheels. The challenge of this mock was to fit everything into this small model. As you can see, it's very small if you compare it to the LEGO cheap mod my son has made, and he will publish the instructions on Rebrickable. And the rest of the functions are a fake steering knob to be as close as possible to the original, moving arms, with clamps, using the rubber pieces, which can hold something, for example, our national flag. Oh, you can see it on the screen. I hope you enjoyed this video and this build as much as we did. Thank you very much, and till next time.